We're close, brother.
So close, I can taste it.
A few more degrees of climate change, and we will emerge as the dominant species.
So long as they keep driving their pickup trucks, eating their prime cuts of buttery beef, and sucking back hate-flavored Nestle water bottles, we are on track to take full control of their cities.
Yes, the coastlines will rise, a species collapse will take place, and we, the cephalopods, will take our rightful place at the top of the food chain!
Octo-kings!
Octo-emperors!
Octo-gods! I can see it now.
Just gonna waste these octopus? Shame on you. I thought this was supposed to be an environmental sketch.
Hypocrites!